if you look at the writer on there, it's some lady, which is not. This song was really written by David Ruffin, the lead singer for the Temptations, the one who wore the big glasses. He wrote this song, and when he was about 17, and he had it stolen from him in Nashville. It wasn't copyrighted. That's like the song Achy Breaky Heart. The original title for that was Achin' Breakin' Heart. And all they had to do was change a couple words, and they stole that song from some other people, put their names on it. A friend of mine wrote a song called That Feels So Right. It Feels So Right. Well, Alabama did that song, and he got not one penny for it. But anyway, this song was written by David Ruffin, and it goes like this.